Alright folks, making a little video of my YouTube channel, Jim Kazmarek here, up on the roof of Walmart. If you guys are wondering what a hang gliding park dragonfly tow pilot does when it's windy, rainy, or no customers to make a living, because you can't make a living at hang gliding. Commercial refrigeration air conditioning. So we got a bunch of fun today. You wouldn't believe what I'm into. We had a condenser coil leaking. I had to chop up, take off the side panels, do a little cutting and scabbing. So that's one thing going on. Also got two bad condenser fan motors up in here. So I got to put two new condenser fan motors in. I only got one new blade. Hopefully the blades come off. That'll be tomorrow. For today, we're getting ready to wrap up the torches here. I'm doing a pressure test and a leak check now. Not the prettiest of scabs, but the leak was right at the end sheet in the steel. I messed up a couple tubes prying to get to it. You can see where it's been leaking oil all the way down the condenser. The problem is this condenser is for three different circuits, all one condenser. It's a four circuit machine. I'll do a little explaining. The number one circuit is actually the air intake to rejuvenate the heat wheel. Once again, it's a Munters dehumidification unit. And then the other three compressors condense to the big condenser at the end. Through these lines, A, B, and C. So, I got some blown up contactors and breakers, two fan motors bad, and a leak. So, that's what the Dragonfly pilot does on his day off. Up on the roof, still looking down on people from over the edge of the roof. The bad thing about this job is you gotta bring half a service truck up here on the roof, carrying vacuum pumps, recovery machines, torches, refrigerants, tools, gauges, ladders. Anyways, it's all good. Happy Thursday. Walmart, America. Fly, fly, fly. Just not today. And that, folks, is what a Dragonfly pilot does when he's not flying the airplane.